modernization scheme goes full steam ahead. Of the estimated £1,200 million to be spent in 15 years, one-third has now been committed.